knowing that together,
and knowing that together,
we are stronger than we will
be. Stronger than we will ever stand.
I honor your individuality.
I honor your individual self.
You're unique.
You're unique. Since both your son and daughter are holding the rings, I'm going to do something differently by doing a little bit of a presentation. The ring is an ancient symbol, so perfect and simple. It has no beginning, it has no end. It is round like the sun, like the moon, like the eye, like arms that embrace. It is a circle for love that is given, comes back round and round again. Your rings are precious because you wear them with love. They symbolize your commitment in marriage. They remind you of who you are, where you have been, and where you are all definitely going to go. As you wear them through time, they reflect not only who you are as individuals, but always as a couple. And I'm going to start with you. I can hold the flowers if you want. As you're placing the ring on, finger there, please repeat after me. You are the love of my life.
Love of my life.
My very best friend. Shove it on there. It's on. Rod and Robin have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, joining of hands, and giving and receiving of the rings. You sure you still want to get married to this guy?
Oh, yeah. I've known him for more than 40 years. 40 years. We're not going anywhere.
Husband and wife,
words for the rest of us. They proceed.
I just want to thank everybody so much for coming today. And I just really appreciate it. And I think what Maddie said, and Maddie could speak about anything she wanted.
Would like to speak on their behalf.
I know who to call whenever I'm having that moment. Call Barb. Well, let's go down to the reception and have some toasting.